find a spot after you go down here to change going up. Then just settle him. Same thing going the other way now. Whoop. Stop him because he's crossed cantering.